sport, and he's been definitely been the face of their organization from day one. He's done nothing but a brilliant job from the very, very beginning of his inception. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce none other than the president of UFC, Dana White.
Thank you all so much for your support. Thanks for coming out for this fight. We really appreciate it. Thank you.
Swing to the court.
Sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, the hardest fought champion of the UFC, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Conor.
How about you? What do you think of Phil when you are? Hello, everybody. Exactly. Tell that message to us now. Carry yourself a classmate. Have pay sex yourself home.
What is he doing, man?
Well, here now. A couple of days out. A lot of these crazy press conferences. This is all sorts of jewelry. All business like the way I like it. Sometimes. I just want to say I'm very happy with how the camp has gone. Everything has gone absolutely amazing. I'd like to give a shout out to my team, Coach Kappa, Coach Lombardi, everyone that's been involved in the camp, my pride of Rascal, coaches in the McGregor Fast Conditioning Program. We are prepared for 12 3-minute rounds of non-stop pace, and I will go forward, I will put the pressure on from a break this whole man. Trust me on that. We are more than ready. However, Adolf Wilson made a big, big error in my opinion. I don't see him lasting 2 rounds. I feel I'll have the decision to end it inside one. He told you to shut up. Good bitch. Yeah, look, he messed up with Adolf Wilson. It was amusing all that as well, but I'm very, very happy with the 8. We usually fight the 4. I'm not fighting 8. Keep your hands up, keep your hands down. I don't care. I'm going to break you, whatever's in front of me. And that's it. Thank you all. I really appreciate the support from everybody back home, all over the world. It's been very humbling and motivating for me. That's why I've put in the work. You see the work put in from me compared to him. He's very serious. I've had referees in camp. I've taken the marks of Queensberry rules very seriously, and I will go out and I will perform. I'm not going to look to implement anything. I'm going to outbox this man at his own game. That's how skilled and how much of a different level I am to him. So, that's no problem. That's no problem. We can bet the horse. There you go. Boy, so that's it. Thanks so much, everybody. I'm going to fuck this boy up. Make no mistake. And when it's all said and done, you know what? I'm going to feel a little bit sad. Because you should have all kept it right through. You should have left me over on that point end that I'm from, that more Lucas thing where he bounced heads off the canvas and drilled with the floor. You should have left me where I was. Because this man is not on my level. He's not even a quarter of the man I am.
No, no. So
we're going to see him. We're going to have him. He's all going to get towards there. So thank you all. I appreciate it.